Mariah Rose, I stand in awe of you today, but I'm so grateful to say it is not the first time. So many times I have played this day over in my head of how this day would look, no matter how many times I have thought about that, none of it came close to what just felt like just now.
Jackson Miller-Ski, you're my everything, my best friend, and my shoulder to lean on. Standing here in the flesh, you are the answer to some of my most prayed prayers.
I know this sounds crazy, but this could be fate. And I'm thinking maybe.
I remember when me and Mariah first met. It was the school bus in middle school, and we were sharing belt buckles from the spikes off of our belts because we thought that was the cool thing to do, to have mismatched belt buckles.
For you, we travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you.
But when Jackson asked me to be his best man, I just felt honored because I consider him more of a brother than I do a friend. I had no idea that when I saw that chubby long-haired boy walk into high school on that first day, we would become such good friends.
Ain't it funny how the time flies? Now you're here as my wife. Remember how you met me? Two hearts on a cold street.
Mariah Rose, I will never let you go. You are all mine, and I am all yours for the rest of our beautiful story. We have already had so many moments together over the past 6 years, but some of the simplest ones were where I knew you were going to be my true forever woman. Like in high school, there would be nights where we would just sit in Bojangles until they closed, just dreaming about what our future would hold for us, talking about life, and of course, some flirting over chicken tenders and a delicious biscuit, but you just make it so easy to talk.
Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you. With you, the years just fade away. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake. With you, whenever I'm with you.
I was in the hospital room with Grandpa, waiting on you to come back. Grandpa gently grabbed my hand and looked at me in the eyes, and he said, take care of him. And I grabbed his hand back a little tighter, and I promised him I would. On the 19th, the day before he passed away, he gave us his blessing for marriage. I was in awe that this patriarch of the family knew that I would someday be your wife, probably before you were even thinking of it. I have never shared this with you because I wanted to in this moment.
For you, we travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake with you.
Whenever I like it.
I'm with you.
Wow.
With you.
Who gives this bride to be married today?
My wife and I. My gift to you.
With you. With you.
Can we all agree that we're excited that they're finally married? Jeez. I just view Mariah as a sister, and Jackson, I just kind of took you in, and I'm just, you're marrying me too, so you can't get rid of me now.
Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb.
I find beauty in you every day, from the time you wake up with hair all over the place and a cup of coffee, till late at night when your eyes are drifting to sleep and we're having sleepy conversations that might not make a whole lot of sense. You are beautiful.
I get overly emotional about mundane things. Like when you kill a fly, and I will talk about the family that he'll never return to. But I want you to know that although I am a lot, I'm a lot of love, I'm a lot of grace, and I'm a lot of empathy. I'll be your biggest cheerleader in every endeavor we embark upon.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jackson, you may kiss your wife.
I I've watched y'all's relationship grow over the years. Y'all went from holding hands down the halls into school to now planning a future together. I'm so excited for you guys, and I look forward to seeing what the future has in store for y'all as one.
I now present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ski.
Cherish the wrinkles that will form around your smile as you age, and even the gray hairs as they peek through.
Nothing will ever take away my love that grows stronger for you every day. And these beautiful moments we create one another will always stay with us.
Every single beat of mine is for you to keep. I want you to always know that these are the hands that, even when wrinkled with age, will still be reaching for yours.
I'm so happy to have you forever, Mariah Rose. I love you.
I love you.